Charis TV.
Brother, you need to pray for you. Are you the man?
What is your wife?
Yeah, that's what I'm asking you. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Because this thing now is the problem of the family now.
Yes, sir.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Everyone who marries, they end up divorcing.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes,
sir. Your father had a problem.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
He had the same problem.
Yes.
That you're going through now.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Say yes or not.
Yes.
Your father had the same problem.
Yes,
sir. And your father was not only having one partner. I'm seeing children.
Yes.
Outside.
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
So now there's a problem with the family. You are fighting a spirit of lust. You are fighting a spirit of lust of the family. Where now everyone was having children, 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 children.
Yes.
Now you are married. Problems. This lady was not even respecting you at all.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Hmm?
Yes.
There are times where she'll say, look at you. You don't have anything. Huh? So now, and you're a person who has been trying to do business. Are you hearing me? So now, after I pray for you today, God will help you. And whatever problems you're having, they will finish today.
Yeah.
People are teaching you about afflictions. They are very good for you.
Amen.
Because you, your father, as I said, your father had a problem of marriage. The reason why he had a problem of marriage, there was one, two, three. You're saying three, but there were four. Now, I'm seeing the fifth one. Are you hearing me?
Yes, he's with
him. Huh?
He's with him.
The fifth one.
Yes.
Clap hands for the Holy Spirit. Maybe if I speak with these ones, she will be free. Because I'm feeling, you know, last week I was telling another lady, I said, when I was sitting here, I said, hey, when I started to speak, she started to cry. I said, sister, the reason why you're crying is because when I was sitting here, you were looking at my shoes. You say, my, come on, Mufado. You say, who's this person? So today I'm going to pray for you.
Yes, sir.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Because even you in the dreams, there's a problem.
Yes.
As I was speaking with that lady, there's also a woman.
Yes.
That comes to you there.
Yes.
When you're sleeping.
Yes.
So today is marking the beginning of your new life.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Everything shall be new.
Amen.
And I'm telling you, I saw something. Marriage is coming to you. Are you hearing me? The right partner is coming to you. This spirit has been broken in your life. Are you hearing me?
Thank you, Dad.
This thing of your family marrying and remarrying now. From, you know, from the curse of your father, where now your father was not faithful.
Yes, sir.
Marrying three, you say three.
Yes,
that's
sir.
What you saw. I saw five.
Yes, sir.
You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Today, you are the first person that will break this curse.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
You are the first person that will break what?
The curse.
This curse.
Yes, this curse.
And now there's a right person that will come to you.
Amen. Amen.
And even business will work.
Amen.
You're blessed.
Amen.
And there's something also. There's something. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
There's something that I believe will be told in secret.
Yes, sir. Good evening. My name is Marvelous Giovanni. I'm from Johannesburg in Rodekop, when you pass Albertine side. So the man of God spoke into my life today. I've been passing through a marital problem, and then with my wife, whom I went to pay the water from. And then we had some challenges, so now we went through separation after the challenge from last year in 2019. Me and my wife, we have twins together, and then but we no longer staying together because of the marital problem where we had some disagreements, and then now we ended up separating. She left and went back to stay with their family. So it's now 1 year now when they've left. So now I haven't been, so the man of God spoke to me about the problem that is in my family, which is a case that was that is upon my father, my daddy, and then separated with three wives, of which I know. But the man of God went straight to the root. He said, my daddy separated with five wives indeed, which is true. I confirm that to be true, because now my daddy has another wife currently, whom he's staying with after leaving my mother. Yes. So the prophecy is true. Yeah. I'm happy because I received a prophecy from the man of God, and I know that a solution has come to my life. And now I've been wanting to do business, as I've been thinking of doing business, and now the man of God also prophesied to me that I want to do business, of which is true. I confirm is true, and I believe that God will help me, you fulfill this prophecy in my life, because the man of God has said the word from God, and I know it will come to pass in my life. And he said that I will get a partner, of which I receive the prophecy with all my heart, and I believe it's going to come to pass in Jesus' name.